And you beat the Brazilian, Pedro and Evandro, and then the Latif guy, Samuel Smedin. Tell us, how do you made this win, and what was the key to win against such good teams?
Bueno, en primer lugar, muy contento de estar acá en estos Juegos Olímpicos. Super agradecido, ya que hemos tenido un trabajo bien fuerte y severo en Cuba para poder participar acá. Y nada más y nada menos que empezamos acá jugando con Brasil, un equipo digno de reconocer su calidad deportiva. Y nosotros nos supimos imponer, gracias a Dios, lo vencimos en un partido muy fuerte, muy reñido en 3 sets. Ya habíamos jugado con ellos anteriormente en el Mundial en Holanda, habíamos perdido con ellos en ese entonces. Pero bueno, supimos estudiar y ver su característica, y gracias a eso nos salió todo bien. Y contra el partido en contra Latvia, igual, son dos jugadores excepcionales que merecen mi respeto. En la vida real, nosotros en Cuba nos preparamos muy bien para estar aquí y participar en estos juegos y jugar contra esos tipos de jugadores de alta talla. Y gracias a Dios todo está saliendo bien, muy contento de estar acá y vamos a luchar por más. No vamos a decir ahora mismo que vamos a obtener la medalla de oro, un ejemplo, pero sí vamos a ir paso a paso, paso a paso, paso a paso, hasta lograr la final.
Well, that's the first that we have been in Cuba working very hard, very severe, very disciplined over there. We prepared ourselves, and I must say that I feel very happy to be in my first Olympics. And we met already the Brazilians in other opportunities, and we lost to them in the World Championship in Holland. But we came back to Cuba and we learned them. We learned the characteristics, we saw how they play and what could be the mistakes that could strengthen us. And in that opportunity here in Brazil, we gave all we have. We decided that we are able and that we can win. And so it was. We won players of a very high stature and very high quality as Brazilians. So I must say that this gave us a push ahead. It was an incredible win for us. And now we believe in ourselves more than ever. The second game was also very important, as this, they are a very strong pair, the Latvian, and we felt that if we can beat those two couples, we can go forward very strongly towards the medal, which means that we can learn more. We are not going to say that we're going for gold, but we want to go it step by step.
So then the last question is, how difficult is it to play against the Brazilian team when all the spectators are booing on you, and it's not the nicest atmosphere here when you're playing against the Brazilians?
Bueno, nosotros muy agradecidos de ver ese pueblo, ese escenario tan hermoso. Primera vez en mi vida, sinceramente, en mi carrera deportiva, estar en un escenario así. Y nosotros sentimos como que el público nos apoyaba a nosotros también. Obviamente apoyaba a su equipo sede, pero nosotros hacíamos idea que era nuestro pueblo también, porque era un espectáculo que queremos darle al mundo, a todos los aficionados. Entonces, no fue un factor negativo, sino fue un factor, digamos, que bien positivo, y supimos aprovechar eso también, gracias a Dios, y dimos un espectáculo excepcional, las personas muy agradecidas a ese partido, y esperemos seguir así hasta la final.
Well, I must tell you that what you're saying is not exact. We saw that as a beautiful scenario. On the contrary, me personally being part of this scenario created a positive push for me, because yes, they were supporting such a team, the home team, but at the end of the day, they also applauded us. So we felt motivated, and me being part of this whole thing gave me even more motivation. The fact is that being part of a beautiful thing like this is that we want to give the spectacle, we want to give a show to everyone, and we want to show that beach volley is something that is amazing. So I took it as a positive factor, and to win the locals and being even applauded by their fans was something that I will never forget and take with me forever in my life.
Thank you very much, and much success for the next games. Thank you.